We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch and continuing coverage of a double homicide in Salinas. It happened just after 9 o'clock last night on the 500 block of Dallas Avenue. Police say three people were shot, two killed at the scene. Action News reporter Felix Cortez has more on our top story live.
Well, Dan, Aaron, today we're being told that the people who were killed in this home behind me were the target of a gang hit. Cold, calculated murder.
Santiago Martin says he and four others were sitting around a kitchen table talking when all of a sudden gunfire erupted. Two people died at the scene, including Santiago's girlfriend.
Do you know the people who did that?
No, I don't know that. Yo no lo conozco.
Santiago says the shooters opened the screen door and didn't say a word before unloading their guns. At his weekly press conference, Mayor Dennis Donahue called it a gang hit. Police Chief Louis Featheroff called the shooting bold, brazen, and calculated.
These two gangsters simply sauntered up to this house and unloaded gunfire into this residence of known gangsters and simply sauntered away, got into a vehicle and drove casually away.
Shocking.
The gunmen are still on the loose, and police say the victims aren't saying much. Neighbors are talking, though, and they're afraid to go outside.
I'm not going to feel safe anymore. I'm going to tell you that. I'm not going to be able to walk to my friend's house and, like, be like nothing's going to happen to me. I'm going to be, like, watching my back every time I have to walk somewhere.
Police say the double homicide is gang-related, bringing to four the number of people murdered in Salinas in less than a week. Chief Featheroff says there'll be more bloodshed, and he's shuffling his officers to head off the violence.
Measures presently, we have our violence suppression unit working 7 days a week. We're in the process of reassigning personnel from other non-essential functions to the gang function, to gang intel.
While the two people who were killed inside this home are Salinas' 17th and 18th homicides of the year. Dan.
All right, Felix, thank you. Police right now are withholding the names of the victims until the relatives are notified.